Today in the joy of cooking, I'll be showing you all how to cook noodles perfectly. Hi friends, I'm Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar. So let's start and learn how to cook the noodles perfectly. So for that, we require the noodle cake, Hakka noodle cake, salt, oil and water. So first in a pot, I will take water and let it come to a boil. Once it's boiled, I will add salt to it. Then add oil and then put the noodle cake into it. Now let it cook on high flame for up to 5 to 7 minutes. Then drain the water and then add oil to it. In a flat plate, add some oil and then put the noodles. Spread them evenly and let them be there for up to 30 minutes. And this is how our perfectly cooked noodles are ready. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.